Yeah, Stormfront is a pseudo-intellectualism, kind of like Red Pill.
Yeah, I think that's a good counter analogy. I would say that the Red Pill people are even ruder than Stormfront people, just like as the forum goes. Which is saying something, but yeah. But you know, Reddit, so. Yeah.
Ooh, Reddit. Just
never go on Reddit, never go on Reddit. Never go on Reddit, never go on Reddit.
Well, there are like a gazillion subreddits, so, you know, they're not all super terrible if they're small, but then again, if they're small, sometimes there are great apes, so.
The problem I have with a lot of places on Reddit is the giant circle jerk mentality that just plagues everything.
Yeah, I think circle jerk mentalities are kind of unavoidable when you've got upvote systems.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm kind of over the upvoting. Like, oh, it's a democratic internet. No, it's not. It's circle jerky, crazy, like, tribalism. Like, it's not a good thing. Like, upvote systems were terrible.
Well, upvote systems were made to, like, you know, take care of other problems. They just introduced their own. The thing is,
yeah, but I think
for like 20-something years. The downsides of upvoting.
Yeah, upvote systems are just, oh god, they're just so bad. They just introduce so many problems.
One guy is switchblade in the building.
I am dead.
I'm sorry, guys. My bad.
Me and a dude kill traded. It was actually pretty cool. Hey, Kerosene, I just dropped meds if you want it. Well,
I really, really wish this little robot thing wasn't so fucking conspicuous.
Yeah, my murder robot.
Objective Bravo has been neutralized.
I got killed by murder robot. What?
There's a bunch of dudes on that second floor there.
Dude, Murder Wally is really badass.
I don't think I hit anybody, but...
I think it's good now.
Echo's getting up.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, man, you're good to go.
Don't make me have to res you again, Haggard.
I'm okay. You can't res the person, bro.
Oh, yeah, you can.
But that... I don't know, it seems inconsistent.
It's based on headshots. Explosion.
Behind us.
Nice job, Murder Wally.
Wow, we have two Murder Wallys.
Thank you, Eva. Eva!
To Delph.
Wow, that was good. That was good. Murder Wally needs to charge. Murder Wally, go kill the tank.
I can't, I don't have any grenades left. But Wally gun doesn't hurt the tank, unfortunately.
Wait, do
I can only distract them. Yeah, I used them all on the second floor of the schoolhouse.
Enemy machine gun is operating towards the location.
Eva? I'm just gonna drive around like a little mascot.
Here, let's retreat from this position because this is not doing any good.
This is gonna be bad.
Yeah, fuck this. Let's just, let's go, do D like he said. Yeah, go do Delta like he asked.
Oh, they've back capped us in Alpha. I just got killed. Mighty hole. They're on Alpha. He's in the, he's going into the schoolhouse in Alpha.
We got other people taking over. You guys want me to move the spawn beacon over to the Delta side? Right now it's me. Charlie.
I would like to see some Doritos around Bravo and Delta. Mr. Porter, friend. Big. Yeah, we'll have fun.
Yeah, thank you.
I just got a triple kill.
You cap?
Nah, bad spawn. I ran up behind one dude who just killed one of our allies, and then as I shot him, two of his friends spawned. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm not gonna be able to help you there. I'm coming! You're really hard to get to.
Yeah, I got a beacon down.
Apparently the shortened 12th gauge killed him on it. Sad. I'm sad by that.
I hit a beacon in a building. Hopefully they don't find it. Jeez.
Behind your rear.
Oh crap.
I got rear to the rear.
Soften up that tank.
And we got Bravo too, so let's go back to Echo, I guess. Okay, anything.
Yeah, we get.
I ran right into
just
that tunnel, and there's a tank looking at me on the other side of it.
Pro tip: don't run face first into tanks.
That was loud.
Yeah, that's me moving my keyboard, that's all.
Yeah, I've got low health.
Rain.
Hagger, there's a dude like right behind you.
Yeah,
thing.
I know. Oh crap! Did I just get kicked?
What?
I got a black
screen.
Did
you get kicked?
I might have gotten kicked. Or my internet might have.
What?
Wait, no, I'm still talking with you, so it's not my internet. This is strange. I'm getting, you know, the black screen with the cursor. Usually that happens when I get kicked or something.
Yeah, you got kicked.
Google? Okay, you guys are back in the squad. Oh, hey, Silverwing.
Silverwing. I got called out.
Hey, is Silverwing in Mumble? Did it just team swap? Oh my god, it team swapped me.
Dang. That sucks.
Yeah, I can't switch yet, I don't think. I could just, I could just quit and rejoin on one of you guys. That'll probably be better.
Well, you gotta wait till there's room on our team first. Oh yeah, there's room on our team. Do it now. Do it,
damn it.
Do it now.
Cooldown timer is terrible. Oh, whoever just threw that U-cap, you took my kill.
Yeah, the mortar cooldown used to be less bad, but like a lot of things, they just kept increasing the time. Because spam. I don't know really the best way to deal with it, but...
I mean, I understand why, consider I'm going 27 and 2.
Oh, sorry, Azerat, it pulled you out of the squad. I'm sorry. So India's full. Hotel. Wait, were you in a? Were you in India squad?
Me?
Azerat.
Yeah, no, I'm in Bravo.
Yeah, oh, sorry, I pulled you out, but I guess not. Okay, well, we'll just be in a squad. Anyone want to join Bravo squad with Azerat and myself? Let me know, or just join. I don't care. Okay, I will put down a spawn beacon for us. Somewhere, hopefully. Oh, yeah, I got killed by the train.
Don't do that. That's bad for your health.
Well, next map. Firestorm, Hangar 21, Lumpy Garden, Flood Zone, Nash, or Paris.
Locker. They're back capping Alpha.
There's no locker.
Darn.
What is the Firestorm? Hangar? Hangar?
I like Firestorm.
Oh, you got all the... Oh, right, of course you have all the DLC around this map. Okay.
I need to stop being bad at this game.
I'm gonna vote for Flood Zone, how's that, huh? Huh?
No, fuck Flood Zone, why would you do Flood Zone?
Okay, what, I'll change it.
Well, what are our options? Let's do Parasol Storm, 6.
Okay, yeah, 6, sorry, forgot about that.
Parasol Storm's a great map.
Okay, everyone, if you want Parasol Boat Crew, join /6.
No, they finally got my mortar. We now control objective Echo. They took out my mortar. I'm very sad.
I'm gonna get that fucking tank.
You're taking Bravo and Delta.
You can't blow up the... You can blow up the explosive train car canister things.
Oh god.
That's kinda neat that you can.
I'm gonna try to sneak up on that tank and C4 it.
Tank just killed me at Echo. It might die soon though.
There's a fuckload of them coming to Echo.
Gotcha. Yeah, I'm gonna stick around and pick
him. I'm not gonna get around that tank. Oh no, he jumped out. Oh,
they're
it's all kinda
like
right
they're all in the middle of the map. On the road there. Between beside Charlie and Delta.
That's the best. I love when that happens.
Okay, we got Echo.
There's another tank. How the fuck does three of my teammates stand right next to a dude and he manages to still kill me? And my teammates let him live for another 30 seconds afterwards.
Okay, so we've got ACE, you know, all in a row. I mean, we don't actually need the other points.
We're also winning by a lot.
So as long as we can...
Is that tank still alive? Yeah, it just killed me. So that's a yes. It is next to the train.
Oh, I got the final AWS battle pack.
I'm gonna run across. Get to the train. I'm up the train tracks. And then murder him.
Mounted toe at the tank and it shot me first.
But, what are we voting for? Six?
Oh hey,
Oh no, it's running away! Fuck!
Az, you want to spot on me?
Yes.
Damn, that tank is driving. Oh, it's coming backwards.
We just lost objective Echo.
Fuck, it sees me now.
I spotted an enemy vehicle. I'm spotting enemy machine gunner.
Oh, he came up and tried to knife me and I counter-knifed him. That's amazing. So yeah, their tank driver got out of his tank, ran over, tried to knife me, and I counter-knifed him. That's the best.
I got eyes on an enemy AT soldier!
Crap. Effective didn't work, did it? Or it didn't hit it fast enough. Yeah, it's okay.
Should've fucking fragged him.
Oh crap, we lost E, losing C.
Stab.
There's a guy running with a grenade launcher.
God, I'm wrecking face.
Cool. Oh crap, they cleared out my beacon too, Az. We'll just, I guess, have to push up. Well, they're winning now. They're winning.
Enemy tank coming to A.
Oh, Wally's gone. Bye, Wally.
Take an E.
They're on Alpha with the tank right now.
We took E back.
Oh, hey, we just took a different 3 points, I guess. That's cool. Azrat, where do you, which point should I put a beacon at? Maybe Echo?
Echo would be good. UCAB service star.
Okay, we got a beacon up at Echo.
Use some anti-armor on Alpha. And you guys respawn.
Heads up! Enemy machine gunner north of your location! Objective Bravo has been
ship. Thank you. Silverwing.
Ouch. Long.
Oh, someone took my top spot.
That was Dillbag until they blew up my mortar. Maybe somebody else was doing it too.
Looks like Jess.
Oh, did I forgot to activate a fucking... God damn it, I did. I forgot to activate a 200% bonus thing.
Oh.
Thanks,
oh,
Google.
No, save 200% bonuses for double XP weekends, assuming they're still having them.
It's double EXP right now.
Wait, what?
It will be for another hour, I think, if the servers don't change over at PSD. It's only until today.
Oh. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, activate it now.
Done, guys. Y'all have a good night.
Good night, Carol. Thanks for playing.
Yeah, Dealbag's out of here, too. Have fun.
Later. So who's left? Haggard, Googlebutt.
Azrat. So only has four, right? My